The Olympics might be over, but one congresswoman from New York is pushing to keep Mazdermania alive. New York Representative Elise Stefanik has introduced an amendment on Capitol Hill that would honor Olympian Chris Mazder, who is the first ever U.S. medalist in men's singles luge. Stefanik's office releasing a draft of the resolution, which reads in part, "The House of Representatives congratulates and honors Chris Mazder and his hometown of Saranac Lake, New York, and recognizes and commends the hard work, dedication, determination, and commitment." Pretty cool stuff there for the silver medalist.
Yes, indeed.